I would like to support Mr. Lam because I think the experience of his is unacceptable because the mainland government is intervening the legislation of Hong Kong.
This is not the individual issue, it's the Hong Kong people issue. Make some noise to force the government to do something.
Hey.